are a gay power couple.
Both of us have great, thriving, successful businesses that now employ more than 100 people, I'd say, between the two of us.
It's one of those relationships that's like annoying to people because it's so amazing. Ooh, sorry? You gotta only speak when you're next to me, babe. I'm in control.
I am the chef and owner of Greenleaf Gourmet Chop Shop. We just opened our second location in Century City.
I run a company called Barry's Bootcamp. I'm the chief operating officer.
He'll make you thin and I'll make you fat.
My professional life is kind of a juggling act.
Joey and I now have 10 companies. I have Greenleaf Century City and Greenleaf Beverly Hills. I have our catering company and our prepared food business. Joey and I together have a management company.
I consider myself successful, but I do not consider myself successful enough.
He has Bootcamp San Diego, Barry's Bootcamp LA. He's just starting a franchised company.
Two homes that are worth $1.5 million each.
He's just about to sign a lease for Bootcamp New York.
There's a lot of value in all that.
We work our asses off. We really, really do.
Barry's Bootcamp is like a cult. As a student, I was going compulsively, two or three classes a day. Like if I fight with Jonathan and I want to kill him, I'll just go to the gym and an hour later I'm like, hi, you know? Sometimes I'll not even tell him I'm mad in the first place. I had very big dreams for Barry's Bootcamp. They saw the value in that and they saw how dedicated I was. What I loved about Bootcamp initially was the fact that not only was I helping people live a healthy lifestyle, but I was totally the center of attention. Like, I have a mic on me, I'm playing my music list, people are like obsessed with me, like I'm like telling them to do something and they do it. I mean, it's great. I have people like Kim Kardashian, Jessica Alba, and clients like Jennifer Lopez and Christina Applegate. It's like an entertainer's dream.
Greenleaf is a healthy, fast, casual concept. We specialize in fresh, organic, local product and produce. It is gangbusters all the time. I have aimed high. I was taught to aim high. Everything about who we are is environmentally friendly. It's part of our motto, green is good.
Solo la última página. Debajo de la última página.
I deal with stress a lot. Walking into the walk-in cooler and just screaming my head off. But, you know, it's a job of passion, so I fully expect there are those highs and lows. I do get pissed with my staff that hasn't thought through a problem. I will throw 1,000 ideas at you, and you need to be able to run with them, and you need to be able to come back at me and say, okay, we can make this work by doing this, this, and that. I have gotten short with customers before when they come in and they demand, you know, this or that, and I say, I'm sorry, that's not what we do, can't help you. Subway's right next door, go for it.
I measure when John opened his last restaurant and give myself that gap of time before I can open my next door.
It's a great healthy competition. It's, you know, it definitely helps us spur each other on a little bit.
This neighborhood's called the Beverly Grove.
We're outside of Beverly Hills. So we have the kind of money to play with them, but we don't have to live with them. It's one of the most beautiful areas, I think, in the city. Welcome to, we call it Casa Gonzalo. This rug, like I think the price tag's even still on it, $13,000. Mercadio Cancio is known in the Miami scene as the Cuban Picasso. Anything original from him runs $8,000 up. If you need posters or imitation art, just keep the wall blank. Right here is our kitchen.
This whole set, I would say, is probably about $4,500 to $5,000. Super gorgeous. But it was literally something I put on my checklist 10 years ago. And got it. Well, this is a vintage Dom from 2098.
The Schramsberg is one of a kind, isn't it? It's over $15,000 worth of alcohol. I just did it in my head.
Well, let's get drinking.
There's nothing really in life that I can't have. If I want it, I have it, you know? I want more. My life is so blessed, and so fun, and so ridiculous. Like, it's filled with ridiculousness.
We don't have flashy jewelry or watches or... I gotta change that statement.
I have a lot of flashy ones. I'm in an image-based industry.
Let's just say Joey has very fine taste in clothing.
Like 75% of my closet is John Barbados. It's kind of a problem, ask Jonathan. They're like, this is fabulous on you. And I'm like, yeah, you're right. It is pretty fabulous on me. Like, I'll take it. You don't understand, like, you can throw everything else away. I'm like, totally right. I mean, these boots were $1,000, so.
Joey and I like to let loose. We go out, we have fun, we play with our friends. It's a work hard, play hard environment for sure.
This is a confession, I guess. Money's really important to me. Get a grip. You have a lot of money and you need to enjoy it and enjoy the fact that you'll be okay for the rest of your life.